A child found in a pool last week in Hanahan has died. We're told 3.5-year-old Demir George was found floating in a closed apartment complex swimming pool back on May 18th. He was taken to MUSC in critical condition but died yesterday. An autopsy is being conducted and the case is under investigation.